Hello children, hope you all are doing good. I am Uma, your art and craft teacher. Welcome you all to first art and craft session. Take your art integration series 1 book. In today's class, we are going to have a fun-filled activity along with coloring a beautiful aquatic animal. Open page number 2. Are you all ready? Here we go. Presenting the fish. Have you seen a colorful fish? Yes. Do you want to make a colorful fish? Come on, I will show you. To make a colorful fish, take a plain white paper for base. Keep the pots of fish ready with different color papers. Let's place them now. This is the body of fish. Now, place fins on both sides. On the body, place the gills. Also, keep the tail of the fish. Children, what are we missing? Can you make out? It is lips and eyes. After placing lips and eyes, you should also place water bubbles. Are you happy looking at this fish? Yes! Clap your hands and pat your back. To color the fish, go to page number 3. Look at the fish in page number 2 and we need to color similarly. Before that, take a pencil, hold it tightly and trace the dots first. You need to trace the entire fish. Now we have traced the dotted fish. We also need to trace the bubbles and aquatic ferns. After tracing the entire page, look at the different color of your fish in page number 2 and keep the colors ready. Which color is the body of fish? It is yellow and red. Take yellow crayon and color similarly. After completing yellow, take red crayon and color the remaining body. After completing red, take blue crayon to color fins and tail. Wow, your colorful fish is ready. Color bubbles with blue, fins with green and brown. Lastly, we have to color pebbles, starfish, and ocean sand. Color neatly and fill all white spaces. Wow, it is beautiful picture. Both look similar. Now we can also make fish with leaves. Wow, beautiful fish. Look here children, I have also made different types of fishes for you. You can also make them and have fun. I hope you enjoy my class. Stay safe at home. I will see you in the next class. Thank you.